Sure. Yeah.
Not sleeping in the same bedroom means that twin forgiveness cuddle is off the table, but she's been holed up in the library, so a snack offering should do the trick.
At some point, you might actually have to apologize.
Never apologize. Okay. Trust me, okay? This is what we do. I'm selfish, and then she sulks, and then I offer baked goods.
Someone else's baked goods.